So my name is Ling Zhao. I am a professor at the Department of Nutrition. My lab is doing research to find novel dietary strategies, either alone or combined with pharmacological agents for human obesity treatment and prevention. We test the novel strategies in preclinical models, and these are white and brown fat cell lines, all primary cells from mice or human fat. We also test these novel strategies in mice models, and these include diet-induced obese models and genetically modified obese models, and these are DB mice or OB mice with mutations in leptin receptor genes or leptin genes. You know, when the students finishing getting their PhD from our lab, I think we have provided a solid biomedical training to them. Some of them landed in faculty positions in other institutes, or some of them are finding the very competitive postdoc positions in other university medical schools.
Hi, my name is Sarah McGubgub. I am currently a sophomore at UT and I'm majoring in biological sciences with a minor in microbiology. So in Dr. Zhao's lab, I am an undergraduate research assistant and lab technician. So I help keep care of the lab, I shadow the graduate students with their research. So with this research in the future, I hope to continue on to medical school and become a pediatrician.
Hi, my name is Xinyun Xu. I'm a third year PhD student at Dr. Zhao's lab. My current project is to find out how transferential can combat obesity and obesity-related diseases like insulin resistance. After I get my PhD degree, I would like to find a postdoc position at hospital or research institution, or find a job at biopharmaceutical company later.
Hi, my name is Hao Yinghu, and I'm a first year doctoral student in Dr. Zhao's lab. And my current project is if the effects of omega-3 PUFA in brown adipogenesis. In other words, is how fish oil can help you reduce weight. And after graduation, I may find a postdoctoral program in other university and just keep doing research.
This is the Zhao Lab. We hope to see you soon. Bye now.